is whipping around like crazy. This is the end of the Dallas Weather X45. Strong, damaging wind gust. These are gale winds over 60 knots to 70 knots at times. And the reasoning is that it's because we are having a low debris, extreme low debris, and it's dangerous for outdoor activities because of these winds. As you can see, it started to calm at that side. The winds are not calming down on that side. Let's see how this plays. This is reminding me of the storm, which was Hurricane Sandy, but it's not actually Hurricane Sandy. Even powerful than Olympia. These wind gusts are even powerful. Look at that. See that? Look at that. Dangerous. I think there's possible there's a I think there's a possibility for a tornado. The strong winds are coming this side now from the west. Not here yet. Now it's in the south. The wind right there in the corner from the trees, it's strong. Wow. Even powerful than Olympia. When we had a rainstorm that was called Rainstorm Olympia, and it hit with 50 mile per hour winds, but now this one is gusting up plus 70 miles per hour, and the rain is starting to come down. Here comes the wind. Hope you guys like this video. Part